So here's most of the rose cuttings. These all need repotting. There's a few others that I just repotted and are already in a big enough pot, but I need to repot them.